Richard Corcoran is starting to develop a reputation as a penny pincher.
Putting him on a collision course, quite possibly with some of Tallahassee's power elite.
House Speaker Richard Corcoran, he wants every penny publicly accounted for. He now requires that every dollar a House member plants in the state budget for so-called pork projects must be fully disclosed.
He doesn't hold back, he's very vocal, and he's going after special interest lobbyists in a very dramatic way, too, and I've got to imagine that's going to ruffle some feathers.